I'm Dr. Prasad Srinivasan. I'm an allergist in private practice in the Hartford area for over 30 years. I'm also a state legislator for the state of Connecticut. This is my second term. In my private practice, I have definitely seen an increase with patients having food allergies and intolerances. Various forms of skin conditions have also been on the rise. I've seen more patients with gastrointestinal issues, GI issues. Is this a coincidence or is there a connection? I need to know if it's GMO. Vote yes on 522.